Welcome once again to our series, When Your Life Seems to Fall Apart. Bakit nga ba tayo nasasaktan at nahihirapan? Let's listen to God's Word today and find out some answers. Bakit ako nasasaktan? Bakit nakakaltasan ng pera ang bank account ko? Nagulat si Angie na makita niya ang transaction history ng kanyang online banking app. She was charged for mobile app subscriptions that she didn't subscribe to. Tinawagan at pinuntahan niya ang kanyang bangko at sinubmit ang lahat ng kanyang proof to dispute the fraudulent transactions. Hindi ako ang dapat na nagbabayad nito. Frustrated na sabi ni Angie. Fortunately, she got her money back and was grateful that the unauthorized charges have stopped. Sana ganito rin lang kadali to present our case to God. Yung may hotline na pwede natin siyang makausap at marinig, and an address where we can go to Him face to face to justify our innocence and understand His perspective. In the Bible, Job is well known as being blameless, kaya nagulat ang lahat sa kadilimang sinapit niya. Nawala ang lahat ng kanyang kayamanan at namatay ang kanyang mga anak. Kasunod pa nito ay nagkaroon siya ng pigsa from head to toe. In today's passage, gustong malaman ni Job ang dahilan kung bakit siya nasasaktan at nahihirapan. He was angry, confused, and wanted an explanation from God. Despite not getting answers, naniwala si Job na kahit hindi niya nakikita ang Panginoon, ay nakikita naman siya nito. After his faith was tested, God restored Job's dignity and fortune. He was blessed with twice as much as he had before. Pinatunayan niya na hindi lang niya sinasamba si God kapag maganda ang nangyayari sa kanyang buhay. Sa kabila ng kadiliman, ay hindi siya kailanman iniwan ng liwanag ni Jesus. Let's pray. Jesus, minsan ay pakiramdam ko na hindi ko deserve lahat ng sakit at pagsubok na pinagdadaanan ko. Parang sobra-sobra na to sa kabila ng pagsunod ko sa iyo. Please help me endure these trials and remain faithful to you like Job. In your mighty name I pray. Amen. Every day, write down the Bible verses that speak to your heart and experiences light shining in the darkness. Kung alam ko lamang kung saan siya matatagpuan, pupuntahan ko siya sa kanyang kinaroroonan. Iaharap ko sa kanya ang aking kalagayan at ilalahad kong lahat ang aking katwiran. Gusto kong malaman ang isasagot niya sa akin. Nais kong maunawaan ang kanyang sasabihin. Job 23, verses 3 to 5. When our lives seem to fall apart, remember that God is holding us together. Sana ay huwag din kayong bibitaw sa pakikinig. Do join us tomorrow for the last part of our series, When Your Life Seems to Fall Apart. Ako po si Neo Rivera. God bless.